New this afternoon, Philadelphia is making it easier to save people from overdosing. The city launched the Narcan Near Me program at the Lucien Blackwell Library on South 52nd Street. It uses these kiosks or towers to help people access Narcan or Naloxone in places that are just starting to feel the sting of the opioid crisis. The program is a public-private partnership with a company that has already helped communities in Canada.